Loch Ness Monster, the meaning to life. Are there really aliens? And are Area 51 memes actually funny? These are the many mysteries man has still haven't figured out for a millennia or more. Now there is also one more mystery to tack on to this list, and that is the Pringles mystery flavor. If you don't know what Pringles are, they're very thin potato chips. And today on Cheap Day Review, we're gonna check out what these actually taste like and see if we could do our best guess on what it is. With this comes a contest where you could win $10,000. That's it. Really? $10,000? Are you kidding me? I mean, look at this Pringles guy with his red bow tie and his hair all kind of combed over on both sides, and he's got a big old bushy mustache. He looks like he's about to go to Ace Hardware and buy some nails and build a deck. He's gonna break out his tape measure that he keeps on his belt at all times that's scuffed and has paint on it. And he's gonna be breathing really hard with his big bushy arms, and he's gonna measure a piece of wood. Yeah, that's about 3 3/4. Yeah, I'm gonna have to break out the saw and get that going. That's what this guy is. See him? You see him? Okay. So with that, $10,000, This is all you could do, bro? I know you own land, and I know you got acres upon acres of soybean fields, and you make about 50 grand a field an acre, and you're telling me all you could shell out is 10 grand to the winner of this contest? Are you kidding me? So, what does the can look like to the listeners? It is gold, and it has a combination of all these rows of letters. And just for the can design, it lines up the word to the word mystery. It lines up the letters to spell out mystery. 6 servings per container, nutrition facts, blah, 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 blah. We're going to sit here and try to figure out what the flavor is based on looking at the ingredients. And all it really has is your usual soybean oil. Or sunflower oil, sorry, some soybean is on the mind. Vegetable oil, dried potatoes, the usual stuff, you know. And then 2% or less, we've got cheddar cheese. We've got buttermilk. We've got onion powder. We've got whey, W-H-E-Y. We've got whey. Whey. Okay, so contains milk and wheat ingredients. All right, so how do you win this $10,000, you say? What is in this contest? Well, I signed up for it, okay? And it was no easy feat to do this. This mystery flavor was only available in Walgreens. And so how I found this was I went to Walgreens because I was getting a poster printed up with my music stuff, whatever. So I'm standing there waiting for my poster to get printed up. And this lady tells me it's gonna take longer because they messed it up. So I'm sitting there waiting. And then I start looking at the food. I see the Pringles display with all the Pringles cans and everything. And I saw this promotion. It says, buy a mystery can, guess the flavor, and for your chance to win $10,000. I'm thinking, oh, that's neat. I'll try a mystery flavor. I tried the mystery flavor Oreos, and I got that right off the bat. It was Fruity Pebbles flavored. It was good. I wish I bought another pack of it and kept it so I could eat some. They're good. But so anyways, I'm looking. I can't find the mystery flavor can anywhere. And I'm looking. You know, and there's nothing. I'm like, how am I going to try this when I can't find it? And so, you know, I'm a techie. I live in the 21st century. I know my way around the Google, the old Google. I know how to copy and paste. And so I looked at the Walgreens app And I noticed, I typed in the search in the Walgreens app, mystery Pringles. Nothing came up for my store. But 6 miles down the road at the other Walgreens, they had like 15 of them. So I bought six tubes of it because I didn't want to buy the whole thing. And they were rather cheap. They were $1.50 a piece. So it was $9 altogether. And so I come back home and I'm looking, okay, how do I sign up to win this thing? And there are three steps to getting on here. Decode the mystery flavor, it says on here, for your chance to win. Buy Pringles mystery flavor at Walgreens between May 1st, 2019 to July 30th, 2019. Step two, take a pic of your receipt and go to kfr.com/PringlesMystery to register, submit your receipt, and enter your mystery flavor guess. So you gotta do all that. You gotta keep your receipt. How many people like would go around and keep their receipt? I just happened to have mine on a whim because it was in the bag with everything else when I bought this. Now, step three, you get an entry for a chance to win $10,000 if you guessed the correct flavor. All right. Okay. And so with that, let's just try it out and see. Pop open the plastic lid off of it. Now we're gonna peel off the foil seal. Okay. Now it smells like just like original flavor Pringles. You can see them in there. They don't really have a distinct look or color. It's very kind of just generic looking color. But on the inside here, I don't know if you can see that in the camera, but they're very lightly dusted with some kind of orange. That could be the cheddar cheese they're describing or something or other. But yeah, they're all kind of like that. Just lightly dusted with some kind of orange dust. And let's just try this out, see what we can decipher. Okay, this kind of has a kick to it. Like it has kind of like a, not a spicy, not like a hot, but it has some type of, you could taste the onion in it, and you could taste the cheese, and it has some type of meat, like a chicken flavor or something with it. I really can't put my finger on it. I want to say some kind of like chicken kebab, maybe. Yeah, it has some type of spice kick to it, but it's got a lot of cheese taste, but rather salty too. A lot of salt. No, I really can't put my finger on it, so I'm gonna have to call in my cousin Alexis and see. I need a second opinion on this, so. Hey, Alexis! Yo, Alexis! Get in here. You need to try these out. Yeah, dude. Yeah, try those out. Tell me what you think.
Yeah, DJ. Okay, are these gluten-free? Are they vegan?
No, they're I think gluten-free, vegetarian, it's fine.
I like to say pizza. Pizza. You know what would make everything better is pizza and food trucks, food truck festivals. I like food truck festivals. So I'm going to say pizza food truck.
So is that your final answer? Pizza food truck?
Okay.
Okay, all right.
Thanks, guys. Make sure to buy my 5-song EP. I'm going to be playing at the Brew House in downtown St. Louis. Make sure to check out my singer-songwriter festival slot. Bye, guys. Peace. Remember, everybody share love. Peace.
Okay.
Bye, DJ.
Thanks, Alexis. So you heard it from Alexis. I'm saying chicken kebab. Alexis says pizza food truck. And now, what would I give this out of 10? The taste of it. Even though I don't know what it exactly is, just judging by the taste, what is this? I would like to say that it is probably a 6.5 out of 10. That's what I would give that. So, there are some clues. There are some clues on the website, on the Pringles Facebook. And what are they? We've got clue one of two. Clue one of two is. Like your theatrical friend, only stackable. Like your theatrical friend, only stackable. And clue two of two is like a dad joke, only tastier. So, what would a dad joke be? Corny? So, maybe corn on the cob with chicken and cheese? What would a dad joke be? Bold? I wouldn't say bold. Old? Lame? All I can think of is corny. Hey guys, so upon me editing this video, I'm reading the clue number two, which is about the dad and his jokes, a dad jokes, and I say it's corny. But then I realize now, after watching the video and realizing corny is probably not the clue, it's cheesy. So that's, I wanted to cut in here hours later after the fact and realize the clue was cheesy, but that really doesn't change much in my decision or anything else because we already knew it was cheesy. So that's about it. So
Son,
the clue is,
son,
I'm coming.
your videos are
Just one
stupid. Nobody
second.
cares.
My videos aren't stupid.
Give me a pack of smokes.
I'll
You need to
get
run
the
down to the
smoke
Quick Mart
soon.
and
Hang
get
on.
Mama a pack of
Anyway, I gotta
smokes.
go, guys. I will talk to you later. Okay. All
Now.
right. Bye.
Yeah.
And the theatrical friend, all I could think of is like, what would a theatrical friend be? Dramatic? So is it supposed to taste like sadness? Broke? Let's see here. Let's think more like Ritz, maybe putting on the Ritz. Ritz crackers, salty. That's all I can think of with that. So, yeah. Your guess is as good as mine for the Pringles mystery flavor. Thanks, guys, for watching and everything else. Sorry I couldn't figure this out, but we will know the answer very soon, 'cause I'm right on the cusp of this contest ending. It is July 25th right now as I'm recording this, so we only got about another week or two. I think the I think it's like the 18th of August the winners will be announced. So we got about less than a month, and we'll figure out what the final real mystery flavor is. And I may check in with you on that, or you just check it out on your own. Anyways, thanks guys for watching. This was Cheat Day Review. I am your host, DJ Glowin' Ice, and I'm here to always remind you that it is okay to cheat every once in a while. Thanks guys for watching. See you later.